The title of our sermon tonight is, It's Time to Build. What the enemy of your soul desires for you to believe is the work before us would be such a big hill climb. What the enemy, he wants to push us all off the work that God has called us to do, to put it off. He never tires of rocking the cradle of our do it later. Do it later. Sometimes there is a fight. We have to fight our way. And often anything good requires a good spiritual battle. Every now and then a man of God will want a good spiritual fight, because you begin to see God's display there on display whenever you realize that the battle is not yours, but it's the Lord's. He made you a promise that he would never leave you nor forsake you. Now, just because we walk off and forget he's there, or we leave the foundation in the weeds, doesn't mean that God is not still trying to reel you back in.